yonder hand-sized, like a Christmas cake. On this side, a little bit brown. And as we go around this side, a little bit more lighter. So you have the black manganese matrix. And on top of this, you have olmiite crystals, little minarets of olmiite in this case, which have been dusted with bultfontanite. You can't really see much from this distance. So what I'm going to do, I'm just giving you a rough idea of the actual form. Quite love the form of this piece. It's as if it's got a big fin running through the middle. You have that section, you have that section. Now, as we go in and we magnify a little bit, you'll see that it's these beige olmiite crystals with the bultfontanite, which would be the white needles graying within them. Olmiite does fluoresce under shortwave UV light. Fluorescence would be a lighter to a darker red, so I'd expect this guy to fluoresce as well. Associations sometimes are found on this particular section would be calcites. I don't see any here, and if there would be calcite, there would be tiny crystals sprinkled in between. From a display point of view, quite lovely. I have it on a turntable going around like this all the way. So you have the fan there, fan crystalline right up to the top. See, right across the top of the fan here. And then, of course, looking from the top down, you'd have this effect. All the way from South Africa, from the Kalahari manganese fields in the Northern Cape of South Africa. These must have come out here around about 2012 and surrounds. Quite lovely.